These programs support research important for the development of an longer and work together on, because there are a lot of questions to be looked into. And the University North, with its Russian partners, is in a very good position to take the lead using the forces of its former oppressive students. These students that are used to cross borders, that are used to work in international groups, and to live and make a living in the North. This is just some of the biometrics in research. We like to see results through the international publications. And you can see that for the past 10 years, there's a positive trend in Norwegian-Russian publications. Here you can see the numbers in thematic areas. Not surprisingly, it's Arctic and Antarctic, environment, biotechnology, marine and freshwater biology at the top. At the very top, you have health. And that is also because the publishing in these health projects are quite expensive, and they are at the very head of this statistics. Research Council of Norway and the Russian Foundation for Basic Research and the Russian Foundation